I'm in Seaton Road, where we've got a two-bedroom semi-detached house for sale with no onward chain. Seaton Road's a small cul-de-sac, bottom end of Shiremore. That gives you an idea of the location. So we've got loads of parking here, block paved forecourt, parking for two, maybe three vehicles. Side access, and let's go in the house. House is freehold. Gas central heating, I think a boiler was changed about 2019. So living room and dining area first. It's quite a nice big room. And there are patio doors that go out to the garden. That's where we'll go next. We have some decking and a grassed area. Metro line is beyond the fencing there. So that's the garden. Back to where we came. Back at the hallway and into the kitchen. Floor units, counters, sink, gas hob, electric oven, and there's an extractor hood. And here we've got a bit of a secret entrance with some shelving that acts as a door, so you've got some storage. Push that through though, and we've got a study, a work area. These bowels just provide a door for storage. It's quite unusual, isn't it? And through here we've got a utility cum storage area. Washing machine's plumbed in here, and bits and pieces. Door to the front. Remember when I said side access, you could see a door? That's that one. So let's close the secret door. And if I stand back now here, you'd never know it was there, would you? Let's go upstairs. Two bedrooms and a bathroom. Both double bedrooms, both really good sizes. So, a bedroom at the front. And you just move the child's jacket, and as you can see, boilers in there. So that's bedroom one. Bedroom two, built-in storage to the left there as well. Remember I said the metro was out the back? You can just see the line now. The last room I've got to show you is the bathroom, which was refurbished a few years ago. Tiled walls, white suite, and there is a shower over the bath. And that is Seaton Road. I hope you like it.